Good morning, Loyd, Auman, and Bears.
Today is December 10th, Thursday, 2020. Today, we have my Grammy.
Hi, guys.
Today's fun fact is, did you know a gingerbread house was once decorated with 4,750 pounds of icing? That's heavier than a giraffe.
Wow, Tristan, that's awesome.
Now we will say the Pledge of Allegiance and the Bear Pledge.
All right. Put your right hand over your heart and let's recite the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now we will say the Bear Pledge. Raise your right hand. Today I will believe in myself, expect the best, always be accountable, respect everyone and everything, and stay safe. Have a bear-tastic day. Bye.
Bye.
Congratulations to the following students who have shown top growth in Success Maker. Top growth in Success Maker math, we have in kindergarten, Stephen Iyadasteen, first grade, Kenneth Shea, second grade, Elon Leisure, third grade, Zamari Scott, fourth grade, Dwayne James, and fifth grade, Naya Bernard. Top growth in Success Maker reading, only fourth and fifth graders will achieve this. For fourth grade, we have Brianna Fairweather, and in fifth grade, we have Naya Bernard. Now, drum roll, please, as I announce the top growth in the entire Loyd Auman School so far, with over a year's worth of growth. We have in kindergarten, Stephen Iyadasteen. Congratulations!